Yeah, other.
I was about to say, I think you're muted.
Yeah, it was. Mic's on.
Yeah, no, I don't think he's on. He's been on GTA for 6 hours, it says.
Oh, so you probably just left that shit on.
Yeah, I don't think he's been playing for 6 hours. I mean, he might have, dude. But I don't think
He,
so.
what if he has it, like just like sitting there though, like, and he like
Oh,
just
and the
left.
cameras? I do that shit sometimes.
Yeah.
Like the camera thing. I'm about to sell my bunker, bruh. I have 2 million. I want to see how much money I can get, bruh.
You're selling your bunker?
Yeah.
Is it
No,
like
not the whole
useless now?
thing, like the stock.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe 1 million. Maybe. No, I'm probably gonna get like 600K.
Oh, could you invite me to your game so I just join in right away?
Yeah. Okay, I think it's gonna be like 500K or
GTA
600K.
loading screens be like.
They do take pretty long. I mean, the online one takes long, not the campaign one. The campaign one is so fast.
Bro, that's like in career mode in FIFA. When you're like going to the next season, it takes like fucking 5 minutes.
Damn, that's a lot, bruh.
Because it has to like all the players that were on loan and shit, they have to go back to their club. Fucking like they gotta like transfer everything.
That's a lot, though. 5 minutes, goddamn.
Yeah, shit's ass.
Jonah has so many people over today, bro.
Yeah, bro, he was gonna mad rips.
From what?
The Yardie. And it's mine and
Oh.
Jonah's.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I told
Brother,
him that
I
he'd
didn't go in.
give.
I just. Nick owed us some money. So we just pulled up, got
I
Nick's
said,
money, and then did.
Steven and Nick can rip it. Because they're going to work on this. Then fucking Tommy's there, then Sam's there. It's like,
Yeah, there was a lot of people. Sam, it was like, yeah, Tommy
and then
was.
they're t the, I pulled up and they're trying to tell me that they didn't already rip it. And I'm like, bullshit, bro.
Or maybe Jonah chiefed the shit out of it.
No, because Nick literally pulled up to Jonah's house to rip it before fucking Tommy and Sam got there. Like, Jonah
No, that
promised
okay,
him.
that is true. That is true. Because Nick told us he was going there at 1:30, and we get there at like 1:25. And Nick's there, Tommy's there. We found Sam on the way. And then, yeah, that was it. I don't think, because they are like pretty lightweight, so they might rift like a couple times each. I'm pretty sure Jonah would have been the one to chief in, because, I mean, maybe, I guess they could maybe chief in.
No, I feel like he gave hella rips out. Like he would imagine he gives everybody
If
like
they
four
asked
rips.
for it, if like
Everybody
Tommy
gets
asked for it
four
or some
rips.
shit.
You know, and then I had to give him one more because they're like, let me rip it. I never ripped it yet. And I'm like,
Okay, then if they told you that, then they
no,
probably.
but I don't believe it. They all were fried.
Maybe they smoked or something.
I knew they were fried, bro.
Maybe they smoked or something. Because why would
Maybe
they go to Jonah's, bro?
they were getting, they're picking up hides.
Yeah, but Jonah, didn't Jonah have butt or something?
We were getting Bud later, but we didn't have it when they were there.
Bro, no one was flexing the 2 ounces. Oh my god.
Yeah, this nigga,
Yeah, yes. Bro, and Sammy was at Jonah's the other day before we went fishing, bro, with Jonah. And, bro, it was like so cringy, bro. Sammy's
Well.
like, Julia packed lunch for me. And then Noel's like getting all like fake mad and shit. And he's like, oh my god, she didn't pack lunch for me. And I was like, bruh. And then Sammy's like, yeah, she put a sandwich and chips and all that shit. And they started talking about the fucking lunch Julia packs, bruh. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck am I
Julia
supposed to
didn't
say, bruh?
pack a lunch.
Like, what the fuck am I supposed to say, dude? And I was just sitting there, bruh, like,
Can you invite me again? I fucking loaded into story mode for some reason. I clicked the invite and now I'm in story mode.
fuck is your name, bro? Oh my, why are you in the bottom, bro? Oh, because
Oh
it's
wait, never mind. Now
lazy.
I'm joining. Now I'm joining. I just went into story mode and now I'm joining a GTA Online.
Probably, maybe because you hit the. Bro, my bunker's all wasted, bro. They gave me four vehicles in 10 minutes. That's such bad odds. I'm fucked. Well, whatever.
Joining GTA.
I just want to get a Nair's bike and like pimp it out.
What bike does he have?
It was like the Sanchez kind of looking thing. Like the
I want to
normal
get
bike.
a fast car.
I don't want to get a fast car. I mean, I'll probably get a fast car when I have a lot of money.
That's what I'm buying next.
A fast car. First, I bought. Well, actually, I did buy like shit because I wanted to buy shit. But just because I thought it was gonna help me make money, like the Deluxe and the Hydra and shit. Well, the Hydra I just got because I really fucking. I had another jet that didn't have explosive cannons, and some guys started
Bro,
killing me, and my jet couldn't do shit against them, so I
can
just
I make
sold the
my
jet.
spawn point my office?
No, you can make it your house, and you probably live right next to here.
Oh wait, I don't even want to go to my office. Dude, I gotta see if I'm in your lot.
It's a big lobby. I'm like up top, probably on the motorcycle clubs. I'm the green one of the green ones.
Can you appear online, nigga?
I'm appearing online, why not?
No.
Oh yeah, I'm not. Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna change anything. It's
No,
just.
because it says you have a. I don't know if I'm in your lobby though, because I can't see if I can. If I can still join your lobby.
What do you mean you can't see?
Like, I can't go on, like, GTA Friends. And if I click on you, it could say join your lobby. If it doesn't, then. Hold up, I'll check the lobby now. I'm in a lobby by myself, join my lobby.
No, because selling is better in a full army. You get a
What do
bonus
you.
percentage. You get 1% for every person in the lobby. Extra.
Did you appear online?
Yeah. Bruh, fuck. Those two.
Gelder.
What?
No, I'm just saying because I want your name. Why the fuck is this shit taking so long to load? What the fuck? Nigga penis.
Maybe it's alphabetical.
Nigga Terry.
Bro, what the fuck is this shit, bro? Why do I have to take this goofy ass fucking. Fuck this vehicle. Fuck the whole thing, bro.
Yo, can you invite me again?
Yeah. Disabled. It's not letting me invite you, bro. It
All right,
says
then I'll
that
just.
you gotta complete your fucking GTA tutorial. So just look
Bruh.
for like a session and then I'll join. Like a normal session.
Nah, bro, it doesn't even matter because we're just gonna be grinding our motorcycle clubs anyways. We can join later when we're gonna play.
Sal, you mean? If we're gonna be grinding the motorcycle clubs. And then we're gonna sell them. We need a full lobby to sell them.
Yeah, but I gotta do some shit first.
What do you have to do?
Radio Los Santos. We're going to West Coast Classics. Yes, sir. Bruh. How the fuck do you get your weed supply to go up faster?
You can't. You just gotta wait, bro.
I gotta upgrade. I upgraded my workers, bro.
Did you upgrade your equipment?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's all you can do. It's not gonna go up faster. I mean, you don't really want it to go up that fast. You should set your nightclub so it makes money with the weed. And if you have the coke. Oh, no way, you don't have the coke. Fuck.
I have the nightclub working on my weed.
Yeah, what is it called? Medical supplies or some shit like that? Organic? I don't know what the weed is called in that
Yeah,
shit.
some shit like that.
I have 5 out of 5. That was my goal. To have all the, you know, the specialist things. To have all of them, like, working.
Oh, West Side. This song so far.
What is it?
This song ain't nothing going on but a bomb ass. It's like on the
What
West
radio is it in?
Side corner, West Coast Classics.
Who is it by?
Bro, that's the most fire station.
West Coast Classic. Is it by We Roll Deep?
No, it's by Ice Cube.
Yeah, no, it is. No, we don't have the same radio. It's the Sessions, I think. Like, the radio stations are based on the Sessions. We're gonna make 2 more fucking deliveries, bruh. This vehicle is just ass.
West Ah.
Said. Pues ojalá si quieres.
Voy a Target y luego traigo McDonald's, ¿vale?
Oh, bien.
¿Qué has comido? ¿McDonald's?
No.
Creo que puedo hacer pan de sin cheese.
Bien. I'm gonna McDonald's, bruh. Let's go.